My Job, you alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. Together, we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all... Now, my son... explain. I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I have fought on that sin, but somehow, the only one left, because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It holds a family, hasn't it? Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turn its cells in a human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support. His son. The scissor.